Oh, challenge time. Run quiz. Will he clear this challenge or not? But with that, there's only one way to find out for sure. Yep. Yep. So now it's open to all. No, we don't open to all matches. And with that though, is that I feel like there's like something crucial and I'm being open to all. And oh my lord. Round number 7. So beginning in this round, whoever's in 4th place is going to be able to like choose mini games. First of all, Tashi to go for. Tashi will be in. So Domino Tally. In the exact count, it's considered as perfect for sure. How can that be hard to like a perfect? I got 50. So I'm definitely the closest. So there's certain numbers I want to avoid because of these minus, because of these spaces in which you have to roll 10 dice and move backwards. An ultimate punishment space. That's for sure. So yeah. The worst type of punishment space. Based on how I see it. Oh no. Phew! Though, who knew about what was going to happen in that case? Easy to say. Way too easy to say, though. It's like, way too easy to actually say around here. Oh! Nanny hit though. Oh, so now Chris is being punished. Because he has to go backwards. And it's brutal on him now. What? He went only... He went like 25? I was expecting only 25. I was expecting more than that. I'll be honest with you. Either way though, it didn't really matter. In any case, we're on round number 8. Freeze! Easy to say I want to win. Oh man, I went off the target now, please. I only went off the target. Oh, look at me compared to the computers. No, seriously though. It's like, look at me in comparison to the computers now, please, entirely. I still have like over 60 on the time at the finish. Well then, 36, so yeah. Who knew if I was going to get one versus rivals if I rolled a 37? And I mean it. Look at me, who knew that piece? Oh. Looks like minus 10 spaces. Off of a dice roll. And it clearly hurts Sasha to go backwards if you have a big dice roll. You can hurt that the absolute most. For sure, I'll be honest with you. In any case... when your opponents get punished, it's more satisfying. Pros. I like pros. I actually feel like a pro myself. But only when choosing the correct pros in this mini game. Oh. Right, so. That was close. Ooh. Round number 2. Yes. Boom. How's your way? So, what the? Oh, come on. That was not intentional. I did not intend on having that happen. That's definitely a false. That was definitely like. That was 100% false, to be honest. In any case, though, oh, big numbers. I got 46. Oh my word. Right, so what do we have here? Oh, come on. I may have felt cheated right there as well. To be honest. And I hope y'all understand about how much I hate it when I feel cheated around here. Well, my next turn I have to roll. And well, but if I make on my next turn, I have to roll.